हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पेट्रो ट्रैक डीलर। माय नेम इज राहुल कुमार सिंह एंड टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट सम बेसिक एंड वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच आर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर आवर ऑयल फील्ड। एज यू कैन सी आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन हियर, सो आई वांट टू do this topic prior to when I will start the numerical questions. So these topics will help you, and this is also useful for our oil field, and these are basic, so we need to understand and know. Okay, so let's begin with kick. All are familiar this word kick. So what is kick? How can we understand there are the kick in the wheel? There are some people got confused, kick, blowout, influx, but today I will try to clear these topics. Okay, so kick is as unwanted flow. Okay, kick is a unwanted flow from the our well system. In other word, we can say that a fluid flow from our flow in our well bore from the formation. When it will happen? When our BHP will less than the formation pressure. Okay, so this process is known as a kick. Okay, then another topic is influx. Understood what is kick? A unwanted fluid which tries to enter in our well bore, and at this time our well bore pressure got increased. Okay, and Influx is that fluid which had entered in the well. Okay, that fluid which got enter in our well bore system. In other word, we can say that an influx is the volume of formation fluid that has entered the well bore. Okay, it can be oil, gas, or salt water. These things is the form of fluid which can enter in our well bore. When it will enter? When our BHP will lower than formation pressure. In other word, when formation pressure got increased, then our well bore pressure or bottom hole pressure. Okay, so got it? I think it clear. Next, blowout. What is the blowout? It is an uncontrolled flow of the formation fluid from the well bore to the surface. That influx which reach to the surface. In some video and some photo you saw that there are some rig got covered by black things and sometime it uncontrolled due to our failure of equipment and the failure of our barriers which can control that blowout, but due to some reason, some failure that were not able to control that. Okay, that is known as blowout. A blowout is the result of failure of BOP or restriction the flow of the formation fluid. Okay, got clear these three topic? What is the kick, influx and blowout? Okay, and these three topic which is used for control this kick, influx and blowout. Okay, so what is primary well control system? In primary well control system, we need to maintain our BHP with the help of hydrostatic pressure. Or primary system is our mud system. By the help of this system, we can control our primary well. These are known as primary well control system. Okay, we need to maintain our mud density, that at that the formation pressure not got rise than the our BHP. Okay, but when the primary well control system fail due to any reason means when your mud density got decrease due to excess mixture of water or somewhere our formation pressure is not same in equal place or all place, then sometime there are trapped pressure which got release and our well bore pressure got increased immediately, that's time the primary well control system fail. So further we use secondary well control system after the failure of primary well control system. Okay, by the help of secondary well control system we re-establish primary well control system. Okay, secondary well control system involves safe way handling of kick so as to re-establish primary well control system. That influx should be out which had entered in the well bore with the help of BOP and some other heavy drill mud fluid. Okay, so these processes are known as secondary well control system, and we establish a heavier mud in the well system. So if any reason these two system got fail, when both system will be failed, then the blowout will occur. Okay, so that time we use tertiary well control system, which is that tertiary well control system. Okay, by the help of tertiary well control system we re-establish primary well control system, tries to. All the time we will not got success, but tries to re-establish primary well control system. Okay, so it involves the technique used to control a blowout once the primary and secondary well control are lost due to hole condition or equipment failure. Okay, sometime trap pressure got released immediately, then this will be the reason of our blowout, or sometime equipment got failure. That means at that time BOP or cumin unit or any our barrier system had not worked at the present time. That was the reason of tertiary well control system. In the tertiary well control system, what will do? Rapid pumping of heavy mud to control the well with ECD. Fast pumping with high SPM and heavy mud. If it will not succeed, then pump barite or heavy weight agent to the plug the well, which tries to plug the well, means close permanently the well. Other third option, pump the cement the well bore or close permanently the well. And fourth option, if these are not will be success, then sear the pipe and close permanently the well. Okay, these are the three well control system. Okay, next we will come on well barrier and this usage. What is well barrier? Well barrier are used to prevent leakage and reduce the risk associated with the drilling. Okay, and when it will be and what is the benefit of this? Prevent any major hydrocarbon leakage from the well to extreme environmental during normal production and well operation. okay, and then shut in the well. The direct command and during the emergency shutdown situation, the thereby to prevent hydrocarbon from the following the well, flowing from the well. Okay, when we had to test, have to test our well formation test, we need to, we will use our well barrier. When there are kick, there are influx are in the well barrier, we will use well barrier. Okay, in the well barrier, what will come? Drilling fluid is a well barrier, casing and cement is also well barrier, drill listing is a well barrier, BOPs, double ram BOP, enroll BOP is a well barrier, well head is a well barrier, tubing plug, production packer, tubing hanger, FOSB, IBOP, all these are the well barrier which is used to prevent flow from the well. Okay, got it. Well barrier also come in two type, primary well barrier and secondary well barrier. Primary well barrier will be hydrostatic mod, first primary mod. Okay, primary well control system use. Okay, this is the known as primary well barrier. And when we will use the any BOPs and IBOP, FOSB, such things of are known as secondary well barrier. Okay, I hope you all got and understand. So thank you friend for watching my video. I hope all the topics had clear. This all the topic will use in our future video when I will solve the numerical questions.